Hi, my name is Jami. I'll be teaching a class called Enamel Glass Bead Making at the gathering this year. Making glass beads is a lot of fun. You can use them in jewelry, mixed media, or even assemblage. It's a very simple process. Great for beginners, or if you just want to learn something new. It takes a copper tube, glass enamel, and a torch from the hardware store. So we'll be turning up the torches at the gathering this year. Hope to see you there.